Hello guys, and welcome back to Luigi's Mansion. Luigi's Mansion 3, last time we've beaten the 8th floor. We've finished the 8th floor, we've beaten Godzilla. We've helped Morty, and we've beaten Walter Kitty. Okay, so let's choose the 9th floor. Sorry guys, I'm trying to fix the title. Yeah, so this is a history museum, and this is where we're going to fight the second major boss. Okay, so let's continue. So we can find all the gems right now, or like we can find a lot of them, but some of them we have to beat the boss before we can do it or get it. So let's just clear all this up. Sorry guys. Anyways, let's start. So where the first gem is right here. There's also this. No gems, but just and try to remember these glasses, or this is a glass that you can break later. You cannot break them until you beat the boss, because what is required you can only get after beating the boss. Alright, let's go here. Okay, it doesn't work. Remember that there are two. Like two stands. Okay, anyways, the second gem is right here. Okay, so this is the second gem. There's a third gem, we can't get it right now. Okay. Wait, hold on. This is the third gem. There's one over there, 4, 5. How many gems do we have right now? Is that 2? Am I missing something? Oh my god. Let's try to clear these bats or these crows. They can be really annoying, but if you clear them all, they won't reappear ever again. Okay, so let's go fight the boss, and then I'll think where the gems are. Sorry guys, just give me a moment. My laptop is running out of battery. Okay, so let's go back. I hope one of the gems is right here, because I don't remember where it is. No, look, there's a second toad. Look at the T-Rex. It changes position. Night of the Museum. I think this is a reference to the Night of the Museum. Wait, is this one of the gems? No, I don't think it is, but it looks like it. Let's fight the boss. So this is the boss of this is the second boss. The fight is really epic, but I don't know. I just prefer the first one. And what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to hit the chest with the egg. But if you try to do so, it's just gonna grab it. Oh my god! It's gonna destroy it. Wait, what? I got hit. So quickly, Luigi. So now we only have one egg left. Whoa, hold on. Okay, he has a really cool move. Okay. Not this one. I need the egg, please. Wait, what? Okay, so what you're supposed to do is use Guiji as one of the eggs. Yep. And then this is a really cool idea. I really like how they use Guiji. So yeah, I really like how they use Guiji for that part specifically. So this is the final part. I think you can use one of these bones. Wait, what? Can't I use this? Okay, nice. Yeah, this is a really cool boss battle, but I don't know, I really prefer the first one over this. I don't know why. But nonetheless, like I said, this is a really cool boss battle, and there are rarely any bad bosses in this game. Okay, I need another one. Oh, come on, come on. One more hit. Oh my god. So yeah, it turns out that it was a ghost all along. Now this ghost is named Ugg. UG, only two letters. It's really easy. All you have to do is just store that attack and that's it. Nothing's... this part is not special at all. Like, it's not that unique. And he's dead. Okay, sorry. Anyways, we're done. So now we can finally rescue the toad. So yeah, we've rescued the fourth toad, the second toad, fourth toad, there are only three. Anyways, the boss battle was really epic. Now remember these glasses, the glass can break. We can, you can use toad or you can use one of the bones, like these. If you send toad back, you can just use the bones. But honestly, I prefer toad since the bones are pretty slow. Or like when you grab them. Oh, I thought this might have Yahoo! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now let's try to find the rest of the gems. I also don't remember where the last one is, which can be Okay, so we got 33 out of 5, 6. I know the commentary is kind of like my voice is or I'm not talking. I'm not talking a lot, but I'm not sure why. I don't have much to say. Wait, no. Okay, so let's get the third one, the fourth one. There's nothing with this, right? No, nothing. This one took me a really long time to find. Like, I just didn't expect them to do this. Maybe because I remember them. I don't know, I just didn't think about it. So, where am I missing one? I know there's one right here. What's this? Okay. It could be one of the glass. What? Oh, okay, that's it. Really? What? No! Okay, so we found all 6 gems. So 3 of them are behind glass, like... Not really creative, but whatever. Okay. There's one more. Okay, let's then talk back and finish this episode. Okay, so I guess I could show off Morty, since, like I said, his movie should be done. B2, right? Yeah. Okay, guys, welcome to the most frustrating floor. Like, B2 is probably the most frustrating floor with maybe one of the most frustrating bosses. I do enjoy it because of its creativity, or like the puzzles. Like, I think it's creative, but it can be really annoying. And you're gonna see why. Oh, there's a bull right here, right? So there's Morty, he's sleeping. I think that you can capture him right now. He's done. Oh my god, the music actually plays. Oh, just open, Morty, just open. Relax. So this is the movie. Oh, this was the movie. Oh my god, more relax. No, I'm just okay, I'm not gonna capture it. Oh my god! He's still dying. Oh, come on. Sheesh. Bye. Guys, I'm not interested in fighting anybody. Leave me alone. So guys, next time I'm gonna continue to second B2. Thanks for watching.